Sure, if you have an ink pen.
Yo, Lock. It's Egypt.
Word, I can see myself right there.
My people were took from the motherland by the other man. Like a ventriloquist, played my people like puppets by playing fear in their heart. Nowadays, most of us are nowhere to start. 10% of us can help but don't feel a need. They love greed, and this really bothers me. 85% of us are totally ignorant, walking around with a nigga mentality. 5% of us are ready to die for the cause. Suppose the source is Elijah. Knowledge itself is what you need to stop the bull. If you don't get it, I'm held responsible. Rhymes I make are designed to reach the youth. I gotta teach, that's why I speak the truth. Some waste time dwelling on the past. It's time to know that we're the lost tribe and should pass.
Our people will survive.
Cause I'm coming after ya. Devils I smash and leave them flat as a spatula. Back again, the mathematical radical. Getting emotional, very emphatical. The original man, using 23 million square miles of the planet Earth, constantly building. On the other hand, the other man, what's the confusion? Simple psychology, trick, knowledge, exposure. They have you believe we descend from cannibals. Show you pictures of Africans looking like animals. How could we be animals? Look at the things we did with our own bare hands. We built pyramids. Deaf and dumb is how they raised ya. To them it's Africa, to us it's Asia. To get to the point to make it clear to ya, they're not superior and we're not inferior. I got the overman pointing at me, cause I licked them. Took a stand for the black man and didn't fall victim. The nation is growing rapid and fast. That's why I'm telling you, we're the lost tribe, she's fast.
Our people will survive.
Battle will beat like this. Track is so deaf, I had to pump my fist black. My rhymes weigh 6 trillion tons, heavy as the earth, a lyrical function. Imagine if every black man, woman, and child would simply refuse to go to work for one day. Do you know how much money these companies would lose? Since everything's based on money, that's what we gotta get. We gotta learn when to quit, when not to quit. It's really sad. I know some people think that one day we'll be treated as equals. The land of the freedom, a soul, they say so. They tell you you're free, yeah, but free to do what though? All for all the legs, they took the chains, big deal. They still left them around our brains. Things I say make the government fear this. I speak with authority, so you can hear this. I hate Oreos, that's why I got the bomb. You so-called niggerish Uncle Tom. We're on the rise up, you better wise up. You can't stop us now, are you surprised, yo? You might take it as a political outblast, but we're the lost tribe, she's fast.
Our people will survive. Oh,
I think they went a little bit.